versus Seth. Me and Boo Bear versus like Meek. There's been so many runes. Classic. Runes too.
Both common characters, and not just common overall, but common at our PR level.
Yeah. And this is like one of those.
We've had 3 PR'd Falcons and 2 PR'd Nesses.
Yeah. That's true. And so this matchup is like extremely
volatile. I've 4 PR'd Falcons.
I love it.
I've been on PR.
You've been on PR, though.
I got
Don't forget yourself, man.
Yeah. So 4 PR'd Falcons in overall history. 5, Oblivion. We've had he was a Falcon Ness.
Oh no,
he was a Falcon Ness. So we've had 5 Falcons and 3 Nesses on our PR.
Wowzers! Welcome to Michigan, baby.
Yeah.
But yeah, so in this matchup, Falcon kind of wins neutral, but Ness's combos are like ridiculous. He's really good at re-grabbing Falcon. He's good at keeping Falcon in the air.
I think that Ness gets good combos on Falcon, but the thing is that Falcon goes into every single matchup knowing he's going to get comboed.
Yeah.
He's the easiest character to combo. So it's like he does get comboed, but it doesn't feel unusual to him, which is why I think that overall Falcon does win this matchup.
Interesting. I can definitely see that. I think it's probably even as far as I can tell from all my experience. This is one of my favorite matchups in the game. The key thing is off stage, they both bop each other. Like Ness can very easily just kind of like nair, force the double jump, and then catch the uppy. And then the same thing, Falcon obviously has a multitude of ways to just.
Oh, they're both very good off stage against each other, on offense off stage. I forgot. I was gonna say something, but I don't remember what it was. So
they're both playing very respectfully of each other. Yeah. But Kerbis is kind of like. The one thing I always forget about this matchup until I play is I always underestimate how good Falcon's dash attack is. Like, it has just a little bit more range than you feel like it should.
Yeah, well, here's the thing is that his dash attack is pretty average, but it's following an exceptionally good dash.
Yes, no, that's a good point. Exactly.
It's his dash that's good.
It's like the opposite of, like, Samus, for example.
Exactly, yeah, with terrible dash, but then just explodes with this amazing dash attack.
And Falcon can sometimes kill or struggle to kill Ness in this situation. He's going to probably have to get a bear.
You know, I thought Kerbis could have hit him during that at some point, and he just kind of went to the ground instead.
Mm-hmm. But this is also a match where I feel like Falcon has a hard time catching him. And so earlier, the other thing that happens always to me in this match that I die to is like the Falcon will side B, and Ness thinks, I'm just going to jump slightly over it. It like never works.
No, yeah. He's
and he did it to best Ness too, so that's one to keep in mind.
Oh, you're right. He beat... one of the best Ness is earlier today.
Mm-hmm.
Forgot. Man, so this could have been a Ness ditto.
Right. Yeah, hypothetically. Oh,
he got the spike. He got the spike.
Lowe's his spike hitbox.
Yeah.
And the key thing is, too, against Falcon.
Oh, that was a good read, but Ness is hard to follow his air dodge.
Kerbis has had a good read game. That's going to kill.
I loved that. That was
a smooth down smash.
Yeah, it was a perfect down smash, yeah.
And Kerbis was definitely building momentum back in that matchup, but got kind of stuffing it perfectly, so.
Yeah.
Okay, and then what else was I going to say about the matchup?
Lots to say. Lots of experience in it. Lots of notes on this matchup.
I don't know. Like, there's a certain point sometimes where both characters want the kill, and, like, Ness just starts fishing a little bit harder than Falcon has to. Falcon can kind of react a little bit more. And I feel like Kerbis can slow down neutral even more. Oh, that's a misinput, probably. I've done it before, too. It's like the weird...
The back air?
Yeah.
Or the back throw?
The back throw
it's
0%.
Not even like a missed input. It's just like such a muscle memory thing. Like, if I play enough Falcon for
that's
a couple
a
days,
lock.
Then whatever character I play, doesn't matter, I'm going to down throw. Oh, that's sad. That's a bummer because he...
And I've been in that position
that,
a lot before where I've, like, got the jab. I'm like, nice! And then you just script the F-smash time, which has very strict time. It's only active one frame, so.
I got 6% off the jabs, I guess.
Yeah. First bring it back. And I feel like they're both playing respectful, but when both of them kind of decide to be less respectful, they both get a lot of good conversions on the other. Good job covering the roll.
Oh, he's on the platform. I don't know if he knew it. I didn't. Nice tomahawk.
I love that tomahawk.
Yep.
Because you have to respect the Ness up air, and so once he's scared,
you have to
all
hold
match.
Shield, yeah, because otherwise you're going to... That didn't kill! What?
It's got very set knockback.
Very
this ain't
set.
Smashville.
Some of the most set knockback in the game.
Oh, you're super dead.
Yeah.
And I love that Kerbis tech rolled there, because a lot of people would have just teched in place, and so that was a really good option, and that allowed him to escape death once.
Yeah, Kerbis...
This is where that Ness explosive comes to play.
Yeah, Gak really just seems to... know everything he needs to know. He's playing so well. Kerbis really doesn't have much of an answer at all.
Mm-hmm. And his micro spacing around Kerbis's
the down tilt. I thought he was going to up smash him or something. Back throw? No, he knows. Gak is a genius.
Mm-hmm. And because he's been doing such a good job keeping him at ledge.
No, still not enough. Wow, on town too.
He's gonna jump.
There it is. Man, that was a dominant game by Gackt. Holy moly.
Yeah, and this is one of those matchups. It's like when you're feeling this matchup as either character, you just kind of explode on the other.
They're both. Oh yeah, both of them are really good at just going off. Mm-hmm. On any character, but especially each other.